A brawl erupted in Jerusalem on Sunday between rival Armenian and Greek Orthodox monks at the Church of the Holy Sepulcher, the site where Christians believe Jesus was buried and resurrected. Israeli police called in to restore order in the church detained one monk from each side. An Israeli police spokesman said the incident flared up over preparations for the annual ceremony held by the Armenians to commemorate the 4th century discovery of the cross believed to have been used to crucify Jesus.